So what if you have a PDF and you need to cut it out just so it looks pretty on your final product, or you have a multi-PDF plan, so multiple PDF pages which are aligning by match lines or anything. How would you go about doing that? I'm just going to demonstrate it on this project. As you can see, I have a PDF underlie here under my, let's say, finished product. I created a cut film map and everything I have. I'm happy camper. I'm ready to print this out for my plan with my title. However, there is all this unnecessary information which I don't want to show because it's not mine. How would I go about that? I will create a boundary around my clipping boundary and around the area of my interest. So I'm gonna cut off all this. So let's just it has to be closed, so always closed, and I'm just gonna go and clip it, you know, as best as I can. And then I'm gonna go to my takeoff tab, and under images there is something called boundaries. I'm gonna hit and add this boundary to my image. Then I'm gonna uncheck the layer where my boundary is, and voila, as you can see, all the unnecessary information on the sides went away. So if I'm gonna be printing this, I would not print that unnecessary information. Same applies when you have multiple PDFs and you need to overlay them. So your boundary would be exactly at the match line, especially for the linear projects. And then you would bring in one sheet, another sheet, another sheet, and cut them in the match lines. And you would end up with one continuous, a nice plan. Just like we did in the old days when we printed it out and cut the match lines, then take a tape and nicely sliced it on a big table. Let's go back and review. I'm gonna take this time to let you know that if you have any modeling needs or takeoff or anything, just give us a shout. Also, don't forget to subscribe. And we're gonna take a look at this real quick again. So we have a boundary. It doesn't have to be, it can be any layer. And under takeoff and boundaries, you can choose multiple PDF. This project just has one. And if you take that boundary and you can remove it, as you can see, all this unnecessary information was right away shown. If I add the boundary, it's gone. And then obviously with these CAD grips, I can always play with it and make it even more tight, so I can see only the information I wanna really to see. And then I'm just gonna turn off the my boundary, and I'm ready to print it out really nice and clean.